Alrighty guys, welcome back to another episode of LEGO Marvel Super Heroes, and we are doing the free roam once again. So today we're gonna go and visit, where is it? Rock up at the lockup. But before we do that, we're gonna do some shopping. We got 2.1 million studs, so let's go ahead and do some shopping. There we go. Alrighty, so far so good. Maria Hill. Who is this? Green Goblin Ultimate. Oh man, he's ugly. Professor Xavier. Polaris. Mysterio. Shield Agent. Let's see, what else we got here? Are we missing anything else? I think that's all of them. These are all the customs, and of course we purchased this on Xbox Live Marketplace. Let me see, they keep moving, so yep, it looks like so we're looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. So let's go ahead and check out. Where's it? Rock it up, rock up at the lockup. We got 10 to find and Stan Lee. So let's do the free play. Of course we use Iron Man. He's part of this storyline. So we'll use the Mark 42. Alright, so we got
located off Manhattan's east coast, the highest security area of Rikers Island, maximum security penitentiary.
Now I wish we could skip this part.
The Raft. Looking for the worst of the worst in supervillainy? You'll find them here.
The worst of the worst, supervillainy. All right, so I hope you guys had a very merry Christmas. Hope you guys got all your presents and stuff, everything you wanted.
My sensors are detecting movement on the other side of this wall.
Please comment below what kind of gifts you guys received. Or you received a lump of coal because you've been naughty.
Obrey. Obrey. Go me, Pop.
Ugly sideburns.
Ugly sideburns.
You should know by now he's one of the good guys. Even if he doesn't smell like one. Shouldn't you be in Canada uncovering your past or something?
Tracks Sabretooth here. Chuck says Doom's got the Brotherhood of Mutants helping him out.
Doing what?
Huh? Uh-oh. Looks like trouble. Huh? Oh, shoot. Where do you get that dynamite? Oh, damn you, Sabretooth. Damn you. Oh, those two guys are in trouble. Alright, let's do this. We're gonna try to complete this 100%. So wish me luck. Rock up at the lockup. 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 Try saying that 10 times. Alrighty, so. Alright, let's smash some stuff right here. Gonna break this life's preserver. 1 of 5. We gotta find 4 more. And we'll try to get true believer too. Oh, okay. Let's one in there. Let's get Magneto. There we go. Alright, let's go back to. We're gonna use the Mark 6. Get in there! Come on! Alrighty. Got 1 of 10. Oh, oh shoot. Well, I think I just drowned. Alright, there's another life preserver right there. Cool. Drop down here, we'll try to bring Hulk. Oh shoot, this guy just knocked me out of the air. Oh, they got guns. Alright, let's build this thing for Hulk so he can come on over. Alright, there's another one right there. This will give me a 3 of 5. Oh man. So, let's go to Mark 42. Oh, shoot. All right, 2 of 10. Now let's get the Spider-Man over here. Only web-slinging suckers can do this. Let's open up this and smash on the bee. Alrighty, so there's water. Every time you see water, you gotta use the Iceman to freeze it up. Iceman, there it is. Alright, this is gonna build me a little fishing pole. Alright, I got something here. I got something here. Oh, there you go. 3 of 10. Pretty simple, right? Pretty simple so far. Oh, shoot. Let's get the Wolverine.
This might require.
We'll use different characters to keep it interesting. Boom! Oh, what is this over here? You know what? I don't need this elevator. I can just fly up since this is a free roam. Let's forget. Alright, so there's another life preserver right there. Alright, let's find one more.
Sharp object to trigger.
All right, so sharp object, we're gonna use Mr. Wolverine. Now we got two Wolverines. Alright, let's go over here. Let's see. Oh, there's the other life preserver right there. So we're going to switch out them out. We'll use Rhino. Oh, you can't open this? Aw, oh, man. Alright, we'll use the Red Hulk then. Ah, oh, no, you know what? Forget this. I'm going to use the Mark 42 is always my favorite. Alright, so here we go. Alrighty, 5 of 5. Here we go. Let's go to Mr. Fantastic. And we will go in here and we will rescue Stan Lee. And there he is.
My spider sense is tingling.
There you go. There you go, Stan Lee. You're welcome.
Excelsior.
Alright, so, let's see. Let's go back with the Mark 42 again. We'll fly up a little bit higher. Oh, shoot. I moved it. All right, here we go. Come on. Get me in there. Alright, all we gotta do is unhook these latches. 2, 3. Oh, one more. There we go. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Get rid of these. Oh, stab him in the gut. Oh, shoot, what was that? Alright, so what is this? Everything here? Alright, I want to make sure before I make sure I find everything first before I go in that room. Because once they go in that room, it's it. Game over. Alright, so, yeah, looks like I got everything. Over here real quick. Okay, nothing, got everything, got Stan Lee. Yep, I think that's it. Alright, let's go to the next room. Whiplash. Always causing trouble. Alright, so what do we got? Oh, snaps. Come on. I gotta break all the silver stuff. Pretty simple. Here we go. He's got own leader. All right, come on, Spider-Man, help me out here. Yeah, you better run, sucker. Let's get Spider-Man over here.
A Spidey sense. Something close by.
Oh man, he's owned you. Alright, let's get Wolverine from here. Alright, I gotta make sure I got everything before I'm gonna kill this guy. So we gotta get into this room. Alright, so let's go. Aw, give me that little teddy bear. Oh, look at the picture of Hulk right there. I didn't notice that. I guess he doesn't like Hulk. Alright, let's go to Magneto. And let's bend this metal.
That metal could be manipulated magnetically.
Alright, what do we do here? What's this? Alright, cool. We go to Mr. Fantastic. Oh, come on. Not this guy. Alrighty, 5 of 10, we are halfway through. Still need to find 5 more, and we should be at 100%. We also saved Stan Lee, so let's go check. Oh, look at these guys. Man. Yeah, get him. Alright, so there's a web slinger right there on top. Oh, gold plate, and every time I see a gold plate, I always use the mark 42 to cut me piece open. There you go.
Try using your laser to cut a shape out of that.
There we go. Oh, there we go. Oh. Alrighty. Alrighty. Got 6. Ooh. What is this over here? Oh, it's a little panel. Let's pull this panel quick. This will bring the power to the door, I believe, and help open it up. We just woke them up. We saw you, teddy bear.